to me, Spawn Again was probably the last really heavy song that Silverchair did. I think it was just part of the evolution. Like, you know, we had, I guess, more of a rock feeling on Frog Stomp. And then we kind of lent into that heavy side of things on Freak Show. And then we started to divert from that on the last three records. But Spawn Again was probably the final hat tip to that heaviness and that heavy guitar riffs that we really enjoyed during Freak Show. You definitely need to have some kind of physical fitness to be able to play Spawn Again, 100%. It is a demanding song. Look, I think all drumming is physically demanding, but that one in particular is, you know, you got to lay into it, you know, to capture that essence of the song. It needs heavy drums. If you're looking for an example of one of Silverchair's heavy rock songs, look no further than Spawn. The recurring riff and the drums set the perfect tone of the song for the intensity of the vocals to come. It feels familiar and like you know where you're going before you get there, even though it could come off as organized chaos given we don't use the classic verse-chorus-verse structure. Listen out for the bass themes developed throughout the track and the drums that support precisely where those bass themes are heading, including Silverchair's trademark accents to mix up the otherwise constant progression of the song. Let's face it, this is the last unhinged, heavier style track that we made. Spawn was a live favourite of mine, it was such a banger, but we didn't play it often because it was taxing on Daniel's voice. It's relentless, raw, and in your face, definitely not for the faint-hearted. The repetitive nature of the riff throughout these sections makes the front end of this track almost hypnotic. For this section and the duration of the track, the low drone of the bass gives your ears an anchor to hold on to. There isn't a chorus as such, but sections spliced together to make the whole track. For the Silverchair fans that enjoy a heavier tunes, this section would have to be a favourite. It has hints of almost the Brazilian heavy metal group Sepultura. Listen carefully for the sirens during this moment as well. It gives a sense of urgency. Down. I hold it back. As we reach the end of the track, we return to the initial riff, bringing it full circle. I mentioned that Spawn was a live favourite of mine, and for good reason. The blood-boiling crescendo that builds up throughout the song reaches its climax here. The entire band hits accents at the beginning of each two-bar loop, driving the track home with powerful force.
Yeah.